Ever since the dawn of the Viking era, people have been traveling down south to raid and pillage their way through Europe. But this is before that, before the Viking era. No longboats, no Dane axes, no mead. Well, maybe some mead, but not enough mead. This is the time before the Viking era, where the Northmen still stuck to the north. Many Viking kings have ruled before him, and many shall rule after. But there's only one, the one and only.
King Sigurd Ring of Svitjod. That's right, everyone. Hello, my name is King Sigurd Ring of Svitjod, and I'm here to take over Sweden before Sweden even existed. Together with me on that mission, I have my half-wit cousin, Alfer of Westmanland.
My lord, who are you talking to?
What do you mean? I'm talking to Odin. Shut up. To create Sweden, we need to take over all these fucking tribes. Too many tribesmen.
Let it be known that King Sigurd, Ring of Svitjod, desires to become King of Sweden.
Let's declare war on Järnbärarland. Those guys have had it too good for too long.
War already, my lord.
Of course. Bring up your troops. We invade Järnbärarland. Now.
I'm not in the troops, my lord.
Why are you not? You should be in the vanguard.
I'm a pacifist.
You can't be a pre-Viking and be a pacifist.
I can. I got a wife and shit. No, I don't have a wife, but I got a child.
How do you have a... Is it your bastard? Do you have a daughter as well?
Yes.
Have you been cajoling on the side? You know what? I'm gonna make you a commander.
Are you gonna force me into battle, my lord?
Shut up, Alfer. I could strive to become better, or I can be satisfied with who I am and what I have. I can never be satisfied! Of course you're gonna become a commander. Where are you? Alfer! Very good!
Oh!
Say yes to the dress!
Do I have a dress?
Yes, you get the dress.
Then sure, yes, make me a commander!
And so the Vikings took Järnbärarland, and no one could stand in their way.
What is a Viking, my lord?
You'll see, it's gonna be great.
Alright, now we take Värmaland. Hauker of Värmaland, you bastard! I will subjugate you and make you my puppet!
Puppet?
A puppet indeed!
What is a puppet, my lord?
No, it's a thing you stick your hand up in the ass of. And then you control it. It sounds very weird when I say
That's called a chancellor, my lord.
Now help me siege this town.
I can't be in my troops, apparently, my lord.
Oh, it's because you're... Are you in my council?
I think so, my lord.
You're my spy master! I don't trust you with this!
Are you sure, my lord? I'm watching you every day when you sleep, my lord.
That's troubling! You've been kicked out of the council!
I'm spying on your sister, my lord.
What? I don't even have a sister! Who are you spying on?
I don't know!
Alright, Alfer, it's time to prove your mettle. Go to Hälsingland and take them over.
Okay, my lord. What do we need from Hälsingland?
Take their land! Everything! You can have my vassal troops as well. Come on then, go on!
But there's nothing in their land!
Oh, just... I don't care! It's Lebensraum! A place to live!
But I'm living good in my country,
no!
My lord.
Shut up! Go take Hälsingland!
I just installed a new couch, my lord!
Did you get it from the Ikea?
Yes!
Shit.
Ikea!
My favorite furniture craftsman. What the fuck? The Danes!
Are the Danes attacking my
the
lord?
The Danes are taking over our Norway! Oh, my wife is pregnant! How nice! See, I take time off war and I can go do other stuff, like fucking my wife!
I know, lord, I watched.
You're not even a spy master! Jesus Christ, you incompetent buffoon, they're taking Järnbärarland. We have to ensure the safety. Oh, you did it. Good job.
Thank you. Can I have some vacation now, my lord?
Vacation? No.
Yes.
No vacation.
But I want to go to the Canary Islands, my lord.
Do you want to go to the Canary Islands?
Yes, my lord.
I promise you can do that, but not now, okay?
Okay.
You have my written promise. It's in runes. This rune means canary.
Alright, Alfer! It's time to prove our mettle and take over Sigtrygg of Härjedal, who's homosexual and brawny.
You don't want to meet him in the bedroom.
Oh no! You know what? We're not gonna have war against the homosexual. But we are gonna take over Östergötland, or Östergötland as it's called.
Now I warn you, he's not a pussy, okay? He's a real soldier. Are you ready for this?
I am ready for it, my lord. He's not homosexual.
That's good! Let's go!
Are we going to the shore, my lord?
We're not going to the shore, we're going to Östergötland! I inherited someone died. Who died? Did someone die? It's too bad, we'll have to commemorate him some other time. But now we have to fight the Östergötlingar. Kom igen då! Kom igen då!
Your choice of royal instrument is lacking, my lord.
Shut up!
It's my royal Kasurur! Keep sieging down Östergautland, you little pussy!
I'm doing my best, my lord!
Let it be known that while I was out in battle, my Queen Alfhildir of Svithjod birthed a child named Ragnfrid.
Is it a daughter, my lord?
It's a daughter. No, before you ask, no. I won't have any of you stupid sons marrying my daughter, that's for sure.
Weren't gonna say anything about my sons, my lord.
Oh, you stay away from my daughter! She's one! Not even that!
I will come back in 16 years, my lord.
No! You pussy bastard!
We say 14.
No! It's not gonna happen! You'll have 17. To give me the fucking crown of Denmark if you're gonna marry my daughter. Fucking Dane bastards!
Denmarkians!
Denmarkians must fall! They have a moon and a star! Are they Islamic?
Yes, my lord.
Why are we fighting the Muslims?
It's Odin's will. Odin's will.
Sure. You should become my head religion guy.
Yes, let me become your head religion guy.
No! The only thing you become now is dead if you don't shut up! Take Möre!
We're taking Möre, my lord.
That's good.
Am I saying my lord too much, my lord?
Perhaps.
Okay, my lord.
We are victorious! Glory to the north! Very good! Alfur, is that the Danes taking over Västergötland?
Yes, it is, my lord.
That's not good at all!
Do we need to declare war on the Danes?
Yes! Yes, we do! Can we do that? Is that a thing we can do?
We can! I don't know if we should, but okay.
Will that kill us? You know, let's take Medelpad instead. It seems a lot easier. And to Medelpad we marched! A peasant revolt? Oh shit!
It's not me this time, my lord.
That's good! We're gonna have to deal with this.
We're marching!
Oh, it's a close one! Our flags are falling! I can hold this! I held it!
May I have a promotion, my liege?
A promotion? What do you want? Do you want land? I don't have any land to give you.
I want your daughter or a title.
Easy choice. What title do you want? Merksmadr. Literally meaning marksman. Do you want to be do you want to serve as the standard bearer? Do you want to carry the flag?
Is it a nice looking flag?
It's our flag. You know what? You would only drop it.
Yeah, it's not a good flag.
No. Are you any good with poetry?
Yes.
Can I hear your poetry? Let me hear a poem.
Roses are red.
Yes.
Violets are blue.
Yes.
Svithjod is good for you.
Okay, maybe you can become the law speaker. You memorize the law of the realm and serves as the highest judicator. Needless to say, this comes with great amounts of prestige and responsibility. Yeah, that seems suitable.
Yes.
You know what? Let's give that. There you go. You are now law speaker. Very good.
Can I declare my own laws, my lord?
If they are sensible, I don't see why not.
The law speaker is allowed one daughter of the king.
No!
Your mother.
No, you're not gonna touch my mother!
Can I have the king?
Listen up here! you want me?
Well...
That's too kinky. Is there someone fabricating a claim on me? Åland! Åland, you bastard, get into prison! They're having a rebellion!
Did you just put the entire Åland into prison?
Yes! You know what? We have to stop this little insurgent rebellion! Stop him! Kick his ass! To Åland we'll go! We can't have any bullshit like this! We need to take out the Danes!
Are we gonna take out the Danes, my lord?
Are we not gonna take out the Danes? Is that a fucking question, Alfur?
I mean, their culture is vastly superior to ours.
You speak like a Dane!
I do not speak like a Dane!
You speak like a Dane, you bastard! I'll have you put in prison for this! Should I execute this man? It would be considered tyrannical.
Can you chop off his toes?
I would lose piety and I don't want to do that. But let's torture him! Off with your toes!
Can I torture him?
No, you can't.
Oh, can I watch?
Yes, you can. But Alfur, we have more important things to do.
The Danes?
The Danes. The Danes are both superior, as much as they hate to admit it. They are superior. Let's ask Odin. Odin, we have gathered here today to ask you a simple question. Can we take out the Danes? Yes or no?
Silence means approval.
Yes, let's go to war. Subjugate Denmark. Meet me on the border to Västergötland.
I died, my lord.
Have you died?
Yes.
What? Alfur! Alfur, no! Alfur, no!
My father was a great man.
What? Who are you?
I'm his son, Eriker.
What's up with your fucking naming scheme?
My name is what my father gave me.
Your father was an idiot, but welcome to the crew, Eriker. You don't wanna you wanna be a commander like your father?
No.
Well,
I wanna become a baker.
Too bad, you're a commander now. Let's subjugate them. Get your troops up here. Your father's troops. I mean,
Shit. Just get your troops ready.
My troops are ready.
You bastards! Danmark för svenskarna! It's all sorts of bad. But yes, if we can run out and maybe reunite ourselves with these troops. Well, no, they're being slaughtered again. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, that's my troop.
What are they doing? Is that your troops?
They're mixed with your troops.
Get your troops over here right now. Your father would be ashamed of you.
He's dead.
Yes, he's been rolling in his rune. They have so many troops. Go to Sjelland now. Sjelland, this is all sorts of bad. Oh, my child needs some education. Maybe because his dad is away all the time. I'm sorry.
Can I teach him, my lord?
No.
I'm a learned man, my lord.
I'm not gonna leave you alone with my daughter. I need some concubines.
I can be your concubine.
You're a man, I'm sorry. I like you very much, Eriker. I like you very much, but no, it doesn't work like that. Did you? You know what? You know the whole Canary Island thing? It doesn't apply to you. It's inherited. You can't inherit it, okay? That claim is for your father and your father only.
Can I bring his corpse to the Canary?
You can bring his corpse. Oh! You can bring his corpse to the Canary Islands, I promise you. You can even raise a runestone. But now, Irkur, we need to hold this.
If we cannot
defend this, we are dead men. For glory, Irkur.
For glory, and for Odin.
Hold! Brace yourselves!
Brace yourselves!
Oh, we're winning! We're winning! Oh,
we're winning!
Oh, the right flag has fallen!
But we're still winning!
We're winning! Oh no, there's more!
But wait, we won!
Wait, they're fleeing! Eriker, get the horn! We must rally the tribesmen! 250 men! Wait, no, 2,500 men has rallied to our cause! Get the men down here! Okay, we're leaving Sjelland. We need to take out this troop. Have your men power walk! I'm holding them back with only one troop! Holy shit, how did we do that?
I have Odin, my lord.
You weren't even there, man. You arrived just now.
I can still write the history books. I'm a learned man.
I can write, so I can rewrite. Prisoners. Do you want a concubine?
Yes.
Here you go.
Is she young and supple?
Her name is Sigrid. She is yours.
Just Sigrid.
Yes.
Thank you, my lord.
And she's secretly a man.
I've had worse, my lord.
That's good, Eriker. You can't have all you want. Sometimes you have to settle for sheep.
Robot.
Oh no!
What happened?
She died frothing at the mouth! But it's no problem, because I have a daughter! Her name is called Gyrid. No, that's a bad name. What should we call her?
Tina!
That's very good! This is my little daughter Tina! You need to have a son! You need to get more concubines, my fellow soldier! My sir? No, my friend!
Thank you! Finally! Friend! Jeez!
Going through the treasury to account for today's earnings, it seems that some coffers contain less than what we got started out with today. Either someone is stealing my gold or I must be going mad! Stealing my gold?
Not much stealing! The box was opened!
You are stealing my gold, you little bastard! The days are heading for Åland! Hold up, why are they going away to Finland? No! The Avars have fallen!
My wife is pregnant!
Excuse me, I have something to say. Sic transit gloria mundi. I have no idea what I just said. Today, Eriker, was a great day. Today, we took Denmark! No Danes! Woohoo! And with that, I think this part of the epic saga shall come to an end. But do not worry, Eriker. The saga will continue next week. Let the moon pass over 7 times, and you will once more be able to see the adventures of Erikir and me.
Praise Odin!
Praise Odin! Yay! Yeah!